Zeal Entertainment.
Greetings, boys and girls. I'm Jack Dean from Zeal Entertainment, and today we're here for episode 21, I believe.
Let me take care of this.
Of Kotor 2. Today we're getting back to this again. Yeah, you know, it's just a thing to do. Luckily I saved, like, right before all the crap went down. So that's, you know, that's good. Any of that worked before, so last time to get through this, I just kind of opened the door and then just had us run away so we could take care of this guy by our lonesome. And then let's have him.
More where that came from.
So yeah, we're gonna play this since, you know, it's current LP. Not sure how that's gonna turn out, but you know, we'll see. Alright. Hopefully we don't get too damaged. Those spherical droids are quite bothersome. Alright, that's good. I'm gonna just save right here. Access code. Will allow unrestricted access to the containment system through the go-to pin.
I hear you.
Computer console. This one? Or the other computer? Let's go with this guy. Unlock containment cell system. Hopefully that did something. No, not the crappy shot. All right, you can go to crappy shot if you want. Is that something? Nope, decoration, I guess. We have a bunch of grenades, but that doesn't matter. I'm gonna put up my Mandalorian melee shield.
Just say the word.
And then... there we go. Me too, actually. I don't know if those actually help, but...
Thank you. Just say the word. Take them down.
Alright, that actually helps. Get rid of all these crappy... and go with that. However, I use this.
I hear you. More where that came from. More where that came from.
Come on, just hit him. Alright, we got it this time, but at the cost that... You know, the one thing I don't like about this game, it doesn't let you heal. Just to heal. Your force powers just randomly heal on their own, but your health doesn't. And that I don't like. Especially when they don't give you the chance to... You know, stock up on supplies. It's kind of fucked up of them, but whatever. This is where we're gonna have to start from. So let's hope that we can. And this guy will get. This and this guy is going to be the first one to get this. Wow, that did nothing. Oh, there's two of them.
What's going on?
Yeah, this is a great game. I kind of hate it right now. They really screwed me over. Yep. Wow. There's no way to do this. So, you know, I'm stuck here now. Thank you, man. I'm really glad that they didn't give me a chance to fucking buy anything. So what I gotta do now is just run through everything. And then just look at this.
Useful for, but I'm gonna try and do something here. Maybe this will help. Maybe not, but so let's try and get our belts on. How do we get the belt going? I don't understand. How do we get the stealth unit turned on, right? I thought there was a way to get the stealth unit turned on. I don't understand here. How do I turn my stealth belt on? It's not like me, so, that's wonderful, I guess. So, it's a great thing. There's no way I can take him out by myself, so... What am I supposed to do here, guys? I don't know what to fucking do here, so... What the fuck? This game is just trapping me here. There's nothing to do. There's nothing to fucking do here. What in holy fuck? I have to say this. This is very bad game design. Like, how could you do this? How could you make a fucking shitty game like this? What am I supposed to do now? You blocked me here. I can't do anything. This doesn't help at all. I do not approve. I just want to leave, and I'm pretty sure it's not going to let me do that. I do not approve, babe. I do not approve of the people who made this shit. Destroy that stuff, but okay. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't understand. This game is being a piece of junk, but it looks like his health is actually replenishing. So apparently, it slowly does go back up. I don't know why this is not good, but whatever. So I tried running through as we all saw. But there's definitely no hope in doing that. There's just enemies all over and there's nothing you can do about them. So, this game sucks. Yep. That's the thing that occurred to me. If I could just get one of them, I might have a chance. Probably not. But there's so many of them. Like, how the hell, game? Go this way instead. I don't want to see a system.
Let's go.
I'm gonna get rid of those. This might help somehow. Huge match, doing nothing. What the fuck, game? I don't understand this shitty game. Yeah, this is the greatest game I've played in my life. It's complete garbage, by the way. It's complete garbage. Fuck off. There's nothing to do here, I mean, there's nothing you can do. I'm all out of fucking ideas now. It's the greatest game I've ever played in my goddamn life. So there's nothing I can do. There's literally nothing I can do here. So, I guess the game really doesn't do. I don't know, maybe if I cheat code, just give me infinite health or something, but I'm gonna look for that, because there's nothing else I can think of.
Alright, so I found the cheat code that I need, so, yep. That's how shit the game is, that I actually had to do something like this. And not only that, but I'm also going to... I don't know which kind it gives me. But there we go. We have 99 of these. They did not give me the chance to replenish my stock, so... that's on them. So now I feel like I have a chance. The game's being all laggy. I think I kind of alt-tabbed a little bit too much, but whatever, I don't care. Thank you. Why don't you have a weapon?
Time to take you down to size.
There you go. That was very strange.
Where would that came from?
Okay, things are really good now. I can handle this, but I need to save. And I need to restart the game because it's been all laggy and weird. Alright. Indeed. So we got this all taken care of.
Take him down.
Come on, Bash. Nice. I'm guessing there's not going to be anything in here except for that thing. But I'm going to open them all. Alright. We got that. I don't know if that's gonna help with anything, but let's go back to the console over here and put that into the thing. Kind of useless. Okay, still, even with cheats, this game is fucking difficult. Isn't that great? Come on, game. Stop your stupid ass bullshit.
More where that came from.
Is pretty horrible. Stop doing that bullshit. You can't just pull out bullshit stuff like this. Stop that. What the hell, game? Can't give it new skills. That's just fucked up. No, you keep healing yourself until you're fully healed, you fucktard. How is it fully healed? Fun. Why aren't you working? It's happened before. I've done it before. What a shitty ass game this is. Things that you once were able to do, you just can't do now. So you know what? More cheating because this game fucking sucks.
Time to even the odds.
And I'm gonna keep doing that until it stops this fucking bullshit.
More where that came from.
That's what I'm doing. If the game wants to cheat, so will I. Come on, take this crap out.
More where that came from. More where that came from.
I'm gonna have to see if there's a better weapon for him. Okay. Let's give him something better. Let's give him damage immunity on fire and slashing, and resistance on fire. give us some demolition and dexterity. But these... And that's perfect for what he has. Oh yeah, and let's give him that. One to four, that's a pretty crap weapon. This is even better. That's way better. Anything better than 4 than 11? This one. And this one's even better. Oh, it's a two-hander though. Much better weapons now. I'm getting a bunch of those. As I said before, if the game wants to cheat, so will I. Hey, what happened to my weapons? Okay, so the game likes to cheat. Well, two can play at that fucking game. From now on, I'm doing nothing but healing my character because of their bullshit. That's how it came down to. The game wants to be a piece of shit. Welp, I can cheat too. It's a wonderful thing. It's not really, but you know, when you have a shitty game like this, you gotta resort to things that you don't like to do. And that's quite alright. It's quite alright. It's quite alright. Come on.
Where that came from?
Why do you keep not doing it?
Just say the word.
Alright, you need to take care of the little shit over here. No, you're not talking to somebody, you fucktard. You're taking this thing out. No! Are you fucking kidding me, game? There you go. Oh yeah, I have to cycle back to these. Alright, cheat, because that's how the game is. Yeah, I wonder who I want to use that on. As you can see, I'm trying not to cheat, but then they pull bullshit like that.
Time to take you down. Everyone down.
Okay, cool, great, thanks, game. Hurry up, game.
Time to even the odds.
Great game. This is probably the best game I've ever fucking played in my whole goddamn life. That's a wonderful thing. No. Continue hitting the same person you've been hitting, game. Don't even dare. So this guy obviously sucks. I'd heal the other guy, but it doesn't allow me to, so... So, game wants to cheat. I'm okay with that. I can fight back. Wonderful thing, you don't you know? You know, all this noise is starting to give me a headache. Just to get rid of one. I mean, I don't know why he just randomly ran up there and I wanted to use a medpack. It was a strange thing to make up.
Time to even the odds. More where that came from.
Cheat, but this game kind of makes it impossible. And I should be able to resurrect this guy because actually apparently in the game, but not working for me, so. Yeah, I don't understand. So I'll wait until he comes back on his own. Because this guy is obviously the better of the two. I guess, you know, we're completely screwed no matter what we do. It's a great thing. My timer ran out, but I have a lot of editing for Sexy to do. So I'm kind of guessing that, but I still have more time. He's gonna be able to edit out, but I'm guessing I don't have much more longer. I don't know. I don't know what to do.
More where that came from.
Kind of really hate that I had to come down to. Having to use cheat codes, but well, they put me on this ship without allowing me to drink as well.
More where that came from.
Maybe they should have thought things out properly.
What's going on?
And if they done that, then we wouldn't be in this situation. So I'm not sure how much more I can do. It's about goddamn time. Alright, I can put my headphones back on. This guy obviously has a better treat injury.
Thank you.
another one.
More where that came from.
Come along. I just want to get this area, like, taken care of, along with the turrets. One more hit and this guy is down. Gotta actually hit him though. No, heal. I said heal, you motherfucker. Okay, gotta cheat. The game's cheating. Goddamn time. Okay, so we have a bunch of doors over there, but we'll explore those later. And maybe a second one. Finicky.
More where that came from.
Gotta heal ourselves first so we can actually heal him. And we're probably gonna need to use two on them. We're gonna have to use another one on us. And then even another one.
More where that came from.
Alright, let's go with this guy. I'm just gonna take these turrets out and then we're gonna call it an episode. So Atten finally leveled up. About time. I'm gonna give him a true injury. Make sure I can see how much health this guy has.
I hear you.
All right. So that's that. We're done here. I'm gonna level him up right now, though. I'm gonna do things my way. Let's see. Let's go with this. And let's get treat injury. He has none. No wonder he's shit on it. Let's give him something there. Anyways, chill him up for next time. We're gonna go through this door over here, which will probably lead to the door over there. But yeah, this has been a shit show, I think. There's gonna be a lot for Sexy to edit out. The game, as far as I'm concerned, is crap and has cheated. So I had to do the same. I was not able to buy any medpacks as it is. I got 99 and I'm already down to 60. Or I already used 60. So that's not a good sign of game design. But what can you do? It's an old game. I think it's 20 years old by now. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you all. Peace to you. And as always, stay safe.